So I don't know what's going on. I finally figured out, kind of got my mic to working better, but I didn't mess with anything with music, and now Pretzel doesn't even play. And so I tried the soundtracks by Twitch, which I can hear fine. It's even loud, but for some reason it's saying it's not going through to the stream. On the internet tab. Okay, I'll try that. How about that? Can you hear the music now? Does that affect my mic at all? How's the volume on the music now? Okay, so let's hope that that works. Seeing a little bit blue. All right, so we're gonna go play around with some bastions today. So let me grab, we gotta grab a couple things and get ready. So how was everybody's weekend? That'll be nice. So my weekend was filled with picking grapes and getting that stuff around. And then we had to go get my mom yesterday because she's going with my wife next weekend to down to my daughter's house for her baby shower. And so she came up a week early to help us with the grapes. Yeah. November 9th-ish is when she's due. It'll be our first grandkid. Personally, I'd be okay with just grandpa, but my daughter's picked some like weird names, like Popo or Papa or Poo. I don't know. So I guess that's what I'll be called, is this strange name that my daughter has picked. But it basically comes down to my wife doesn't want to be called grandma, My wife doesn't want to be called grandma, and so they went with the Greek heritage on my wife's side and picked some different pronunciation. Yeah, see, my mom, she went with grandma or granny. My wife's mom went with Nana, and Yaya is my wife's grandma's name. But I don't know. I'm a simple person. Grandma and grandpa is how I was raised, both sides. So. But then again, I also was always raised that I was just, I guess, raised different. Because, like, gender reveal was not a thing, really. That we did back where, or from where I'm from, men didn't go to the baby showers. You know, just very more simple, I guess. I guess. I mean, we never had a baby shower for any of our kids or a gender reveal party. I mean, I knew of baby showers in the U.S., I guess, was going on, like when we had our kids, but it wasn't a thing where a requirement. Now it seems like you can't have it. You can't have a baby without a gender reveal party that burns down half of California. Look at that. I had planned already beforehand. Yeah, that's what I thought so too. There's been, I think, maybe like three times that here in the U.S. in the recent, like last year and a half, where we've had like major wildfires due to gender reveal parties. One of them was fireworks that went off in a dry area. Another one was a tannerite. I don't know if you guys know what tannerite is in the UK. But tannerite is like a low explosive medium that's a powder that you can put into a jar and color it, and when you hit it with like a bullet, it'll pop bigger than like a firecracker or firework, but not like dynamite or TNT. And somebody decided that it would be good to color it the color of the baby and then shoot it. And it blew up and caused a wildfire. Almost ready. I got to get rid of some stuff in my inventory. Hold on 1 second, guys.
Who's beating on what?
Alright, I'm back. Somebody was banging on my door. Well, my cursed portal got me again. I do too. But they were still, they were like, we have like an entryway. So I have like a glass door, and then there's an entryway, and then our main door. And they were in between the two, knocking on the wooden door. So I couldn't see him in the camera. So we just got to see the strangeness of my portal. It just decided to go out on its own and send me straight over to Blue's portal. I have no idea why it does that. Before Blue, it would send me over to the villager breeder. And then when we started cutting the villager breeder portal to where it was never lit, it sent me to the trading hall portal. And now it's decided to send me over to Blue's instead. That was a fortress, not a bastion. So normally when I bastion raid, I use chunk base to find them. But today we're just kind of winging it and flying. And hopefully we can find something. I found with bastions, if you don't methodically raid them in a certain way, every time, that's what I always end up happening to me. Because I always will end up dying. But if I raid them the exact same way every time, then I'm normally okay. There we go. Found one. So do you, JT, do you guys have any plans on your time off, or are you just staying at the house, at your house? Okay, so this is going to be fun. Yeah. What's the, it's like, and what's the chances of them freaking spawning right where I laid the anchor? No, where are you at? There you are. Hey, Blue. How are you? Yeah, I'm doing okay. I died once because I went into my inventory at the wrong time and couldn't get out of it before they killed me. And then once that happened, there was a brute that spawned right where my portal was, so then he killed me a couple more times as I tried to lead him away before I could respawn back in there. But besides that, it's honestly not going too bad. I haven't found anything really yet. There. The coward ran from me. How was your weekend, Blue? Nothing. Got a golden apple. That one wasn't too bad. Sorry, guys. My throat. No, not really. I picked grapes. We've been working on grapes this weekend. I got a little over a third of them picked. And getting everything ready for that. Watched football. American football. Since that's back on now. A worn out diamond pickaxe. Okay, 2nd of October. I haven't yet, but I will check out that link and see what that is, because I would definitely be interested in watching part of that. Or watching some of that. Why wouldn't it be available in the UK? That seems weird. different host broadcasts is there? I was getting ready to wonder if that chest was here or not. It's usually down below the first set of steps, or right above the first set of steps that I went up. Ooh, ancient debris.
Ouch.
I do. No, I brought them. It's just when I died last time, when I reset all my stuff, I took all of them out except for the one that I used, which I should have done, left two in my inventory, but I didn't. Kidding me? When I got out my last totem, I did it right here, didn't I? Or did I do it up in the... up in there? Because I'm now missing my box of totems. Maybe. Hold on. Nope. Just gone. Let's see if we can find something else. maybe something, a real one. It really seems like Arden Other has an extremely large amount of basalt deltas. That's why I try not to swim in the Nether. I didn't leave a chest down, so I don't have access to any of my stuff. So, looks like it's no. I mean, I'm like 3,000. I'm 3,000 out into the Nether, so. I think the best thing would just to be to try to knock this out and respawn up at back on the overworld side. But I don't think I'm going to knock that out. I know, but honestly, I mean, I don't know where any of my stuff is at, so where we were just at, I have no idea where that's at. But I mean, if somebody wants to fly out here, then I need an Electra and some rockets to fly myself back, but I think it'd be easier just to go ahead and hop in the Nether. Or into the lava, which I think that's what I'm gonna do, so don't bother. I forgot you had changed the spawn over to the Mushroom Island. Oh wow, that is looking really good. Yeah, I agree. I mean, I agree. I was glad you did it. I just forgot. I was thinking I was going to be over on that little island. I really like this purple. It's a little airy on top, but hey. Well, even as a non-new member, anytime that I spawn back on the old spawned island, it always takes me like 5 minutes to figure out where that portal is to get back down into the Nether Hub. If I do, it'll be after stream when I can watch the end of it and get my coordinates. But I don't know. I may not. The stuff that I really wanted would be the stuff that I had in my inventory that I can't get back because they would have burnt up, like the golden apples. But armor is just armor. I mean, I can spend 10 minutes and build me a whole brand new set. So, and it wasn't even my main armor. That was just my nether gear armor. So, yeah, I don't think it would help to go back after it. I mean, it was netherite armor and gear, but yeah, I was really hoping that I could zip underneath there and it would open right back up, but then it closed off on me and I couldn't get turned around. Okay, does anybody else's chest do this? Where you open them up and all of a sudden they're all randomized and shifted over? Because I had these like all in orders, like ore, blocks, ingots, nuggets, going up and down of all the different types. And now they've all like shifted over two spaces. All right, so pretty much that's everything. No, 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 wrong one. Oh, you haven't organized your stuff yet? I don't know if I just wondered. I think maybe it might be from playing on the phone versus playing on the computer. When I open it and organize it like with my phone, then when I open it up on the computer, it shifts it to the side. And vice versa, depending on which one I'm on. Those are just health, yeah. So it is between the phone and the computer, which switches it. I figured that. If I played more on the computer, then maybe I would do it the other way, but I don't. It's stuff like that that makes no sense to me. They talk about parity, but then they can't even do simple as organization between platforms of chests. Remember the days when 100 levels seemed like a crazy amount? I mean, I can remember just playing like on a realm or on my, on a private world and thinking, oh my gosh, I got 100 levels. I need to go enchant something before I don't lose them. now it's like I casually just toss away 200-300 levels at a time from dying and not even feel like it. I don't even notice it. And on the Overworld server, it's even worse because I have that ginormous XP bank at my base that's got like 6 or 7 chests on it. So a stack of fish will get me like 500 levels almost. Yeah, I was looking at it. It looks nice. I like the way it's coming together, the armory. All right, guys. It is at the top of the hour, so for the second hour. Sometimes it just doesn't go the way you wanted it to. Other times it does, I guess. My goal for next stream is to actually get started on time with everything working, so let's hope for that. And thank you guys for stopping by and watching, or at least listening to me play. Right now, let's see who we can raid. All right, so I have nobody but Impulse on SV. So do you guys have a smaller person on right now? Okay, I don't have him on, or them on there yet, but I will. NIFFTY. All right. We are going to see Nifty Caddy. And that's his son, correct? Yeah, aren't we all?